did you do?
I went to jail, man. One television show called That 70s Show. The only reason I took that show is when I read the script, because I turned down a lot of shows before that. I even turned down guys' scripts. So then, I didn't want to be a cop. I didn't know how to be a cop. So, but when I got the 70s Show script, it showed the little marijuana circle. And so I said, I realized I could do this show without compromising my integrity. But when I got to the show, nobody smoked pot, man. Here's my first day at the 70 show. Cameraman reached around, hey, thank you. Welcome to the show.
And Cheech, did you go visit Tommy when he was in jail?
No.
One time.
Well, I'm gonna come up with, we were writing the script when he got busted, you know, he comes and say hello, I gotta go away for a while. What, he went on vacation to the Bahamas or something? So no, he got busted. So I said, well, I'll just go up to the prison and we'll keep writing the script there. So I went to visit him. And we're writing the script. It's going along really good. He said, well, this is going to be a lot. I'll come back next week. He said, no. Every time you come and visit me, they have to look up my butt.
Strip down and bend over and spread your butt cheeks. And at first it's really embarrassing and humiliating, but after a while you start looking forward to it. Because, you know, I'm an entertainer, it's my only time on stage. I got a captive audience. So I kind of tease him a little bit at first.
Make a record, I guess. Well, what kind? Well, man.
$2,000. And then I made my big business move. I said, and the little tape recorder. And they said, you got it. And so we took that little tape recorder and we rehearsed. The only time we ever rehearsed a bit was the first time, first and only time. And this is what happened.
Oh, here's their first gig.
Don't you?
Oh, fuck that!
Hey, start praying, buddy.
What?
Pray!
Dear God, thanks for this meal we're about to receive.
Are you making fun of God? Huh? You think God?
No, I'm not going to put your hands up! Put your hands up!
Okay,
come on.
Okay. Easy, easy, boy. Look, that's a loaded weapon.
Yeah, you can go off any time.
Any time. Boom, boom, Jesus. Boom, boom, boom. Hey, come on, I'm not even a cop, okay?
What?
I'm a security guard at Home Depot. I'm a neighborhood watch. It's my first night. You might give me a break.
Man, now you're really pissed me off. He's down on your knees. On your knees! Now, you know what I want you to do, don't you, cop? And then ain't praying.